May the elders watch over you, my son. Their wisdom is all that is left of a once powerful and enlightened planet. You must listen to them, Kal-El. Listen.
I know I'm forbidden to interfere, and yet the Earth is threatened by the same fate as Krypton's.
The Earth is too primitive. You can flee to new worlds where war is long forgotten.
If you teach the Earth to put its fate in any one man, even yourself, you're teaching them to be betrayed.
Betrayed. Betrayed. Betrayed. Betrayed.